But I want to know about the lazy job.
I see him get countered a lot.
Everybody gets
right, right. But I'm just saying, not every. You know, it was just looking bad a little bit. But, you know, I'm not saying that. Fred, you got to be serious.
I am serious.
No, but I'm just saying. You know, sometimes he get lazy with it. That's all I'm saying. So, I don't want him to get countered by Sean or get clipped or get hurt.
Oh, you don't want him to?
No, but I'm going for Sean.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going for Sean. I'm just telling him we can counter his jab.
First of all, Derrick, he's from Ohio.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
Yeah, it ain't no.
He's from Toledo.
Yeah, but he should know as a trainer. If you go on video, I've been seeing it a lot. So that's why I want Sean to circle.
But you saw a lazy jab?
I saw
it. Sprint?
Yeah. If you don't believe me, you can pull it up. Anybody ever doubt anything I say?
I don't think Derrick saw the lazy jam.
I saw it a lot of times. Mikey countered him a couple of times, clipped him. Mikey only threw.
He had to get close enough to do that.
Right, right. Hellbrook clipped him. Ocampo slipped the jab, went over the top.
Hey, man. Everybody do that. Are you freaking right. giving
No, no, me? I'm not saying that, but I just wanted y'all to sharpen that up.
So this conversation you should have for Kenny, not for us.
Oh, no.
You do a million shits wrong.
Right. Exactly. That's why I had told Fred that we got to find out his job.
You just point out a jab.
Give him your keys to victory.
Yeah, I did.
A jam.
Yeah, E, give me your keys to victory.
Oh, I gotta go, man.
That was the main thing.